Welcome to MMD School and Little Shadow Girl Productions, your teacher. Today, you'll learn how to load modules and data, and lots of data. Pose, motion, camera, audio, and stage. You can download the stuff online or make this data yourself. I've got tutorials for this. First, let's load a module. Go into Model Manipulation, click Load, and choose a module from your module folder. If that's not the folder that came up, then just navigate towards. Now let's try loading pose data. So go into File at the top left corner, choose Load Pose Data, and choose a Vocaloid pose data file. Let's call this would be shortened to VPD. Now let's try loading motion data. Go into Bone Manipulation and hit Select All, so that all the bones will be read and selected. Now let's go into File and hit Load Motion Data and choose a VMD file, so that will be Vocaloid Motion Data. Load the camera motion by going to Camera over here and loading a camera motion that will also be a VMD. Let's give this motion some audio by going into File and picking Load Wave File, and then which will be the audio. To load a stage, go into Camera, go into Model Manipulation, and hit Load. Or you can load a background by going into Background, load background ABI file or picture, or you can just do black background. If you need to know how to add effects, I've got a tutorial that I'll probably link to the end screens, but turn on the captions because it might be quiet. So might as well subscribe if that helps you out, because I had 100 subs and making a Discord server for us. God bless and class.